Hi everyone, in this video we are going to see about commodity breakout levels. By watching this video you can gain some market knowledge so that you can also trade on your own through this evening trade. Okay, those who are new to channel, kindly subscribe the channel and select the ring bell for the further updates. If you feel like the video, kindly select the like button and share it. Channel name is NSE Commodity Trader. By selecting the name of this channel, you will go to homepage. In homepage, you can see more strategy indicated videos in Tamil and English languages. By watching this, you can gain more knowledge about market. We are also taking classes like advanced trading strategy, and we are also providing levels for commodity also. If you want to know about these details, means you can WhatsApp or contact my number. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, kindly select the link in below description. Crude oil. Let's check out what happened in the morning market of the crude oil. Actually, crude oil today made a quick rally, like 15 point trade. From the opening itself, market made a strong resistance of 3660. After it made a resistance at 3660, market rallied very well. In the downside, market reached up to 3630 range, and in the upside, 3660 range is the upside level. But while maintaining this range, market rallied very well in the up and down, up and down. But during this rally, last 30 minutes ago, market made a spike and went up to 3771 range, 3671 range it went up. But after that, market again came down. So if you take look, means still it is not a strong breakout. It's just a spike that went up. It is not a strong breakout of 3660. So for how to trade by avoiding the spikes, how to trade, if you ask, means once the market crosses above 3675, you can buy the crude oil and expect the market trend to be in the upside. So until the breakout of 3675, you need to be wait and observe the market or analyze the market. You can do it. And for downside, if you take look, means market came first level, the came is 3633 and again came up, and then again it came down up to 3631 range. So market is maintaining the range of 3630 range, around here only it is maintaining. So we can place the selling order below the 3625 range. So market if crosses below 3625 range, means you can expect the crude oil in the downside in the evening market. So these are the up and down level for the crude oil according to range right now. And copper, if you take a look at the copper, means copper traded at a 1 point rally for the entire morning market. During the afternoon market, a sudden breakout happened in the downside. Actually, morning market maintained at 433.50. That is the level that copper maintained in the morning market of supportive range. But in the afternoon market, a breakout has been happened. After that breakout, market rallied down. During the downside, market came down up to 431.50, but currently we are still seeing it can able to reach up to 431 range. So 431 is possible according to the current copper. If you see any breakout further below than the 431, means you can sell copper and you can expect more downside in the copper also. Meanwhile, for trend reversal, if it break up above like 433.50 range, 434 range, means you can expect, as well as the trend got changed, you can expect it in the upside of the copper also. So the trend changer will be 433.50, 434 range. That will be the trend changeover for the copper. Let's go to zinc. In zinc, from the opening 172.60, from the opening itself, market crashed and market made a recover, but it didn't made a much recover. 172.20 is the resistance level, a new one formed for the zinc mini. After that, again started to fall. During that fall, it came down up to 170.70. So currently zinc is facing a support at 170 range. So until 170 support is there, market will not go further down. So if you see any breakout of 170, you can sell the zinc mini and you can expect it in downside. But if you didn't see any breakout of further down, further 170 ranges, means you can expect the market is going to be the upside from this point onwards, or it will be a volatile point also, like it will rally 1 point, came down, rally 1 point, came down, like that also will happen. So you need to watch out for those levels. And for clear upper cut, you can expect if it break up above 172.20 range, the morning also tried level 172.20 range. So if you see any breakout at during the 172.20 range, means you can buy the zinc mini and you can expect it in upside, because if your breakout has been seen during this range for intraday, means you can expect it in the upside also evening for trade. Okay, we are also taking more advanced trading strategy class. If you want to know about it, WhatsApp or contact my number. We are also providing levels for commodity. If you want to know about it, you can WhatsApp or contact me. If you want to open a DMAT or trading account, you can select the link in below description. The account opening process will follow. Thank you.